This next up DVD, Volume 2, is going to be amazing, man. Shout out to Scooter G, my nigga Rob, man, putting this all together. Thank you for letting me host this shit, man. Don't be emotional, man. Shout out to people. It's Your Money 60. You already know what it is, baby. Next up, Volume 2. Boom, what up, man?
Shout out to my boy Next Up, Volume 2 DVD. About to be out there popping. Ain't too many outlets like this no more for artists other than ourselves. So it's only right to give homage to my dude, man. Shout out to you, man.
That's why I'm glad to be a part of it. I'm real happy to be a part of it because it gives us the platform that we don't have. A lot of people don't have that shine and aren't getting the opportunity to be heard. You hear their voice and you hear their music and see their videos. You don't see the underground people that's working. You know what I'm saying? Until they get to that point.
Shout out to Next Up DVD Volume 2 at @Neek_Bucks. Follow me. Let's get it.
Friday 1 to 5 at the bar, 10 and beyond.
How you feel about these Next Up DVDs and what Scooter G's vision and everything he doing? Like, you know what I mean?
Well, I mean, shit, niggas ain't do DVDs in a long time, so that's always good. I salute Scooter G and everything he doing because in the end of the day, you gotta respect another man hustle, like, and who else is giving us this opportunity but him? Nobody that I know right now.
The Next Up vinyl DVDs and stuff like that. What do you feel about these DVDs?
I appreciate them because, you know, it gives new artists like myself a platform.
Well, I think this is good. This is good for the streets, you know. Shouts to my nigga Scooter. Definitely love nigga. And like, people need to see this, man. Like, the DVD wave ain't go nowhere. Some people think that since Smack left or Fendi chilled out a little bit, that it died down. Nah, you got people like Scooter that's out here coming through, getting real artists that's on the come up, that is really Next Up. Not just niggas saying they Next Up, it's niggas that's really Next Up.
Shout out Next Up DVD, man. It's your boy Jules Mill. I'm out here dreaming big, grinding hard. I'm Next Up, man.
Smoking on that sour, chilling on the couch. On the couch. Probably with my niggas, maybe with your spouse. Yeah, I be chasing money day to day for that. Hit the block, get what I need, then I fade the black. Money talk.